popular restaurant being renovated in Milwaukee's Third Ward is going to need more work after a two-alarm fire this morning.
As WISN 12 News' Marianne Lyle shows us, neighbors say work was recently done at the Palms Bistro.
Dozens of Milwaukee firefighters filled the street on Broadway near Buffalo in Milwaukee's Third Ward. The thick smoke startled neighbors like Joan Heinrichs.
I opened a window, smoking come out of upstairs on the chimney and the windows.
A two-alarm fire first called in by someone working inside.
Turns out we had a pretty well-developed and well-involved basement fire underneath the bar restaurant here.
It was the well-known Palms Bistro, but it's now damaged by smoke. Word quickly spread and people turned out to watch.
It's pretty sad though. I mean, you know, you hate to see anything happen anywhere, but when it's as close to where you work or live, it's kind of crazy.
Neighbors and those who frequent the restaurant say it recently reopened as a new establishment.
Changed to a new name because they're going whole new decor and all that kind of stuff.
Oh.
So it was closed for a while for construction.
1895, that is the date in front of this historic building, and firefighters say that was a concern for them when they first arrived here on scene.
Naturally, a building of that age, the construction of it being that long ago, we're concerned about remodels that may have happened and false wall spaces and areas where that fire can travel throughout the building.
Within just a few hours, the fire was put out. No one was injured. In Milwaukee's Third Ward, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
The buildings next door were not damaged, and investigators aren't sure yet what started that fire.